There you go. Lift, lift, lift. Hands up. Brakes, 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 brakes. Lean back. Beautiful. Turn. Woo-hoo! Super Trevor. Lift that right. Yeah, lift, 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 lift. Run. Hands up. Go, 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 go. Run, run. Little bit of break. Lean backwards. Little break, little break. Think I'll make it. But tight on the big side, as in I'll make it, or too small? Okay, I'm gonna fly by level with the bottom. Tell me if the glider is wide enough and high enough. Six to eight feet? So you're saying I got a foot drag through it? Some funky air down here. Dang it, that's some funky air. It's a really smooth exit on the other side, even if I hit the top. Fly right past it, Tyler. I want to see how big you are. Just be careful, you're in the rotor, so trims down and, brake pressure. See if you can fly level with the bottom, like you're going to foot drag the bottom of it. In the rotor, so make sure you're sideways. No problem. It's just trashy air, though. one bump and that would be it. Oh, let's check out that arch. There's another arch over there. Dude, that's super stuff, man. Launching down a road in between barbed wire fences. Down a gravel road, right at a highway, between barbed wire fences. Any mistake and you could trash the glider. But with super skills, there is no mistake. You either have control or you don't have control. And supers have control. I mean, every single one of us, it's just not even a question. All three of us nailed it. First try, piece of cake, wasn't even a question. That's a cool arch, man. Let's get to it. Yeah, showing good on the ground. There you go, lift left, right break. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Yeah, go. Bring it. Perfect, beautiful. Super Trevor, nice work, buddy. Bottom. In the arch for storage. That's bizarro. Let's drop in and check it out. All right, I'll bring it left here. How do you know? I bet they don't need air conditioning or heating. Okay, I'm going for the camera. I'm soaring! I'm at total idle. This is so awesome! This is the only way to explore Moab. This is the shiznit. Look at this place. There's just so many little cool nooks and crannies all over the place. gotta get you one of these. Flat top ninja and a dominator. Do not go flying in the middle of the day if you don't have super training and a dominator. That's for dang sure. Again. That's just awesome, man. Dang it, we didn't get to go through the arch, but it was a little rough for that.
There's arches everywhere. I didn't know this existed. Yeah. Or that.
I'm not flying through that one, and I'm not flying through that one. But I'm going through that one.
And one day you'll go through that one.
I just need smooth air.
Yeah, and those canyons were sweet, too.
Yeah, those were cool. I think we got some good pictures, though.
We did.
That's going to be slick.
Right on.
Yeah, that one little dead-end canyon was really cool. And at least I got some cool pictures of you in front of these arches.
Good.
Those are just so bizarre.
We ridge soared.
Yeah, we were soaring that one. Dominator, baby. Extra, extra small. And it's got so much lift, we were able to ridge soar.
I couldn't come down. I had to go around to land.
I did that too on one, came by and it's like, whoa, I'm not going down.
I'm not sinking.
Yeah, that was cool.